Sign up at the end of this review to get my personal gear list. Hey folks, Tony Policastro here from The Acoustic Letter. Today we're going to look at a Paul Reed Smith and Jealous SE series. But before we do so, well, we should probably first welcome PRS to The Acoustic Letter. But secondly, please click the link below and sign up for The Acoustic Letter. You'll be very happy that you did so. PRS SE Angelus is brand new to us here at The Acoustic Letter and probably brand new to you as well. I haven't seen a lot of these out there, but I'm very excited to welcome them to The Acoustic Letter and review them for you. So this is part of their lower line series. They also have a high-end custom series, which we have a couple of those on order, and I'm very excited to review those as well. But on the lower end of the budget, we have the SE series, which offers a ton of guitar for not a ton of price. On the PRS SE Angelus, we have a Sitka spruce top, solid Sitka spruce top, a rosewood bridge, a bone saddle, a rosewood rosette. The entire top is bound in white with a white, black, white purfling, nice and classy. Underneath the hood of this PRS SE Angelus and all of the PRS models, we have a very unique bracing system. We have our standard X bracing, but instead of tone bars running this way, we actually have four fan braces like off of a classical guitar. This offers an extremely unique tonal composition, which you will hear in a bit, and something extremely unique to this line of guitars, both the American made stuff and the SE series. The back and sides are solid mahogany. We also have a pickup system on this, proprietary to PRS. Mahogany neck with a little bit of a wider flat profile. A rosewood fingerboard with the classic PRS bird inlay, an 1 11/16 bone nut, that signature PRS headstock with closed back PRS tuners. This guitar, for its price range, does pack a huge punch and offers a really unique sound. So we're going to give the PRS SE Angelus a play so you can hear what it sounds like. Thank you. interested in this guitar, head on over to acousticletter.com where you can call or email us with your questions. For more acoustic guitar reviews and comparisons, please subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking this button.